Alright, here is how you get all the tea kettle fragments or Hiragumo fragments in mission called Spider-Man's Castle. It's needed for some trophy, some, I don't know, it says in the end, I forgot who the name is. Either way, they are located in these spider nests. You need to shoot a spider nest or just get near it and the spider will pop up. You kill the spider, they will all drop Hiragumo fragments. They are fixed drops, so there's no randomness about it. Just follow the locations indicated in the video and you will get all the spider nests, and that's it.